Hi students, today we discuss about to solve some exercise on the measurement of weight. In previous class we already learnt about the measurement of weight and also conversion of units of measurement of a weight, that is the conversion of kg into gram. Dear students, today class we discuss about to solve some of the exercise on the measurement of weight and also conversion problems and also some of the statement problems also. Let's start the first to solve the exercise 12.1 to conversion of kg to gram. Dear student, in the first question, is convert 8 kg to gram is there. So the 8 kg is given, you can convert kg to gram. Dear student, you already know 1 kg is equal to how many grams? 1000 grams. Okay, so 8 kg is given, you can multiply it by 1000, 8 into 1000. So you get 8000 grams. 8000 grams. So 8 kg is converted into 8000 grams. In the same way, you solve the second question. Convert 9 kg to gram. So 9 kg is multiplied by 1000. 9 into 1000 grams. So 9000 grams. 9 kg is converted into 9000 gram. Dear student, next third question. Convert 4 kg 600 grams to gram. Dear student, there are two terms are there. 4 kg 600 grams. 600 is already in gram. So you don't convert 600. You only convert 4 kg to gram. So 4 kg 600 gram, it is 4 kg plus 600 gram. So 4 kg, 4 into 1000, it is converted into gram, plus 600 is already in gram. 4 into 1000, 4000 grams plus 600 grams is totally 4600 grams. Okay, then go to the fourth question. Dear student, fourth one is also having a two terms, 7 kg 850 grams to convert into grams. The 850 is already in gram, you don't convert this one, only you convert 7 kg. 7 kg 850 grams is equal to 7 kg plus 850 grams. So 7 into 1000 plus 850 grams. 7000 grams plus 850 grams. Totally 7850 grams. Okay. So next go to the exercise 12.1 is completed. Then come to the exercise 12.2. 12.2 is the exercise on the addition of weights. Okay. Dear student, the first main is add the following. All units are same. So you add kg to kg and gram to gram. First one, 8 plus 2 is 10, so 1 carry. 4 plus 5 is 9, 9 plus 1, 10. The first one is 100 kg. Second one, 0 plus 5, 5, 2 plus 4, 6, 1, 165 kg. And third one, 0, 5 plus 4, 9, 2 plus 1, 3. 390 kg. Next, fourth one. 6 plus 5 is 11. 1 is carry. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 371 gram. 9 plus 7, 16. 1 carry. 5 plus 3, 8. 8 plus 1, 9. 96 kg, 371 grams. 6, 6, 3. 366 grams. 6 plus 7 is 13. So 1 carry. So 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 163 kg. 6, 6, 366 gram, 6, 3, 4, 436 kg. Okay, then second, come to the second main. This is the statement problem. First, I read the question. Weight of Anil is 45 kg. Aslam weighs 3 kg more than him. What is the weight of Aslam? Dear students, you find out the weight of Aslam because the Anil weight is given 45 kg. You find out the weight of Aslam. The Aslam weight is 3 kg more than Anil. So Anil having a 45 plus 3 kg, you get the Aslam weight. So you write weight of Anil is 45 kg. So you find out the weight of Aslam is more than 3 kg. So you add 45 plus 3 kg. 45 plus 3, 48 kg is the weight of Aslam. Okay, then come to the second question. Dear student, I read the question. Reena buys 10 kg of mangoes, 15 kg of apples and 12 kg of sweet lemon for a function. Find the total weight of fruits she bought. Dear student, Reena buys some of the fruits for the function. 10 kg of mangoes and 15 kg of apples and 12 kg of sweet lemons. So you find out the total weight of the fruits she bought in the market. Okay. First you write Reena by the weight of mangoes in the same way. Reena by the weight of apples. Reena by the weight of sweet lemon. You write the weights 10 kg, 15 kg and 12 kg. Find the total weight. Total weight of fruits is equal to 5 plus 2, 7, 37 kg. Okay, then come to the third question. Third question, dear students. The third question is sweet. Shop merchant sells 3 kg 200 grams of sweet in the morning and 6 kg 600 grams in the afternoon. What is the total weight of sweet sold? Dear student, you find out the total weight of the sweet sold. So you add the morning and afternoon sold out the weight of sweet. Okay. The weight of sweet sold in the morning six kg 600 gram. Dear student, the weight of sweet sold in the morning 3 kg 200 grams, the weight of sweet sold in the afternoon 6 kg 600 gram. You find out the total weight, the total weight of sweet sold is equal to, do the addition, 0, 0, 8, 800 grams, 9 kg 800 grams. Okay, then come to the fourth question. I read it. A flower merchant has 7 kg 300 grams of jasmine, 5 kg 450 grams of rose, and 10 kg of champak flowers. What is the total weight of flowers he has? Dear student, a flower merchant has jasmine 7 kg 300 grams, 5 kg and 450 grams of rose, and 10 kg of champak flowers. What is the total weight of the flowers? You find out. So, the weight of jasmine, weight of jasmine. Next, the weight of rose. The weight of rose. Next, the weight of champak. Finally, the total weight. Total weight is equal. So, jasmine 7 kg 300 grams, rose 5 kg 450 grams, and champak 10 kg. Okay, find out the total weight of the flowers. So 0, 5, 7, 750 grams, 7 plus 5 is 12, so 2, 1 carry to the next place, 1 plus 1 is 2, 22 kg 750 grams is the total weight of the flowers. Okay, this is the end of the exercise 12.2. then come to the exercise 12.3. Okay, 12.3, this is the addition, this is the questions or exercise on the subtraction of weight. Okay, dear students, first you do the subtraction of the first main, find the difference of weights given. You do the subtraction. First one, 4 minus 2, 2, 3 minus 1, 2, 22 kg, 9 minus 6, 3, 4 minus 3, 1, 2 minus 1, 1, 113 kg. 2 minus 9 is not possible, so you take a barrow, it become 12, 12 minus 9, 2, So the remaining 3, so it become 3, 3 minus 9 is not possible, you take borrow. So 13 minus 9. So it becomes 4, it become 4, 4 minus 2 is 2, 243 kg. Then 7 minus 2 is 5, 2 minus 1, 1, it's a kg and it's a gram. 6 minus 4, 2, 3 minus 2, 1. 4 minus 2 is not possible, you take a barrow. 4, 6. So it becomes 6. Take a barrow, it becomes 16. 16 minus 9, 6. It becomes 7. So 0, 0 minus 0 is 0. Then come to the kg and it's become gram. 4 minus 14 minus 9. Okay, 14 minus 9. 4, 8, 7, 8, 9. Become 5. It's become 8. 8 minus 3 is 5. 55 kg. So 8 minus 0, 0, 0. It's become kg. 8 minus 9 is not possible. It's a 18. 9 is 9. Then it's a 8. 8 minus 4, 4. 2 minus 1, 1. Okay. This is the end of the first main. Then come to the second main. This is the statement problem on the subtraction. Okay. Subtraction questions. First, I read the questions. A Abdul bought 30 kg of rice from this. If 19 kg of rice was used, what is the quantity of rice remaining? Abdul bought a 30 kg of rice. From this, if 19 kg of rice was used, you find out the quantity of rice remaining. Okay. Total weight of rice is equal to 30 kg, 90 kg. So 10 minus 9, 1. 2 minus 1, 1. 11 kg is the remaining quantity of rice. Okay, then come to the second one. Dear student, I read the question. In the morning, there was 550 kg of firewood in the garden. In the evening, if 200 kg of firewood was left, what is the quantity of firewood sold? Okay, in the morning, there was a 550 kg of firewood in the garden. In the evening, 200 kg of firewood was left. What is the quantity of firewood sold? Okay. The weight of firewood in the morning
So morning 550 kg, in the evening 200 kg. What is the quantity of firewood sold? The quantity of firewood sold. We do the subtraction. Kg 0 5 3 350 kg of firewood sold. Okay, then come to the third question. Dear student, I read the question. Weight of Anand is 30 kg 750 gram. Weight of Suresh is 28 kg 250 grams. Whose weight is more and by how much? Weight of Anand and weight of Suresh is given. You find out which one weight is more and how much the weight is more. Okay, first you write the weight of Anand. The weight of Anand is 30 kg 750 grams. The weight of Suresh is 28 kg 250 grams. So you do the subtraction. 0 7 minus 5 10 minus 8 2, it's again 2 2 minus 2 0. 2 kg 500 grams more weight is Anand than Suresh. Okay, so this is the completion of the third question. Then come to the fourth one. Dear student, I read the question. 20 kg 250 gram of sweet was bought for the naming ceremony of child. From this, 13 kg of sweet was distributed. What is the quantity of sweet undistributed? Dear student, in the naming ceremony, 20 kg 250 grams of sweet was bought. And from this, 13 kg of sweet was distributed. What is the quantity of sweet undistributed? The quantity of sweet bought for the function Twenty kg 250 grams. The quantity of sweet distributed in the function is equal to 30 kg. So you find out the undistributed, the quantity of sweet undistributed is equal to 0 5 2 250 grams kg. 10 minus 3, 7, 1 minus 1, 0. 7 kg, 250 grams of sweet is undistributed in the function. Okay. Dear students, this is the end of the exercise 12.3. So, the lesson measurement of weight is completed. In the next class, we discuss the one more chapter of the 4th standard. Okay. Thank you.